Hello and welcome to today's video. So whilst I'm showing you the different stationery I'll be using, let me tell you what it is I'm doing today. So from the title, you might have guessed we're going to be making a mood board. I absolutely love making mood boards and make them for absolutely everything I do or anything I'm excited about. So as you can see, I've pre-prepared all of the items that I want to use, including felt, washi tape, stickers, old book pages, crafting card, and printed out relevant pictures. As for the mood board I will be making today, the subject of it is a new business that I'm planning on launching on April 12th. So by the time you're watching this, that will have passed. But the most important thing is that the business itself is for pre-loved books, and they're going to be a mystery as to what they are. So that's all the relevant information, really. Now, I don't know if manifestation actually works, but it really helps me to be able to see a visual representation of what it is that I want to achieve. So now I'm going to time the rest of the video by 4 and put on some relaxing music. I hope you have fun watching, and I hope that this mood board inspires you to make your own.